My name's Kurt Bradbury. I'm the owner and managing director of Tafco Limited, which includes FastnFunded. Through Tafco, which is an acronym for the Asset Finance Company, is we fund all sorts of things for businesses, trucks, vans, diggers, refurbishments, you name it, we pretty much fund everything. Through that process, we got to obviously know lots of directors who like high-end cars, classic cars, and boats. So we set up a separate division called FastnFunded, which caters solely for that. So we can fund your Ferrari, your Mastercraft, or indeed your Jaguar E-Type. At FastnFunded, we finance all sorts of cars, not just new modern cars, but classic, historic, even race cars we can fund. So our minimum lend is around about £25,000. We can also fund for regulated clients as well as non-regulated clients. And really the upper limit is as much as you want. We've funded cars in the millions. Because we're a family business, we can give that care and attention to each individual customer. When somebody approaches us for finance, the process is very, very easy. So if it's a regulated customer, i.e. a customer that's looking to finance in their own name, we need all the normal things, how they're going to pay for the equipment or the vehicle. Then we'll go through an appraisal process and then we'll choose a relevant lender to try and get the customer the very best deal that suits them. In my business, and I'm including Tafco and FastnFunded, we have a minimum lend of around about £25,000. There is no upper limit. If you've got the cash, pay cash. However, I'm a finance user, and sometimes if it suits, finance is a great option. FastnFunded and Tafco, we're a regulated business. So we have the ability to fund individuals as well as partnerships, sole traders and businesses. Manor Park Classics have probably 6 or 7 sales a year. As a classic car and a sports car enthusiast, I'm here anyway, just as a client. Normally Linda and I, maybe Josh and Dan as well. So we're here to speak to you and give you some advice. On the day of the auction, we can't give approvals. What you can do is contact FastnFunded. We can give you a whole raft of options. So on the day of the auction, you can bid with confidence. Once you pay for that car, we can then fund it. With finance, on the day of the sale, we can't put that into place on that day. But what we can do is if you buy the car and pay Manor Park for the car, within 2 or 3 months after that, you could still refinance it with me. And then we could put a credit line in place so you can finance it that time, if you choose to do so.